mistress.
I think we found a new frontier of fowl.
There's chicken? Yeah, where's the chicken?
Whatever is making that smell needs to seek med. What was that?
There you
are. Where's
somebody's
chicken? That's not chicken. But they make good bits. Yeah, boy, we have a hole down now. Wrong guy.
Lock's really strong.
No, really?
Hey, something's out there. Hey!
Net shot. I hope PewDiePie Samurai is watching.
Oh, I love that Sniper Elite 4 video. That was great.
You can shoot him anywhere as long as it's a nut shot. Oh, damn. Wait, where am I? Oh, okay. That works. That works very well. Do I even want to? Okay, yeah, let's just leave it how I found it.
Yes.
Huh, wish I'd brought something to peruse myself.
Psycho.
Got it.
Boom, man in one. There was a chest up here somewhere. Maybe I passed it. I don't know.
Morning.
Probably. Plaza, okay, so hey, Mo, take the controller for a bit. Okay. The controller. Just make sure I stay alive. And here. Say something witty if you want.
Anything?
Witty.
What's witty mean?
I know.
Smart or funny?
Who's there?
Unintoxicated. Unleashed. Full crash.
What was that?
I hear something.
No dip.
And the master has returned. Okay, where am I? You're taking me away from my objective. Oh, I was like, what? There's no door there. Trinity Church. I gotta kill some super mutants. Okay. Night tool for the jab. It'd be close quarters, probably, so I'll just go with the jab. Oh, wait, I only got 64 shots. Dang it. Going suppressed. And with nuclear grenades. Wait, if stuff hits the fan, I got something that goes boom. Okay.
Wish a buckethead would show up. I'd rip his leg clean off.
Thought it was wood right there. Must get that box. What in the world is that? It's a face. Ah, dang it. What is the point of this? Have you ever noticed? Oh wait, you haven't ever played this. If you open the lunchboxes, I just noticed there's like a face scratched on like the inside of it.
We get tactical.
Wait, the door opens? It's very nice church. Very nice. Yes. Love the decor. What's that? Oh.
I could have spec ops some from the floor above.
Well, that sucks.
Let me see what where it says. Matricide, I think, is where you kill, like, your mother.
Never thought a reporter could consider themselves a success until someone threatened their life. Me? I'm very successful.
Boy!
About to be more successful. I don't show. Yeah. I got one.
Perfect.
Well, take your time. The literate keep me fed.
Bullets being followed at me. Just look how much they missed.
Gosh, this is taking a while to load. Usually don't take that. Oh, here we go.
explore the combat. Time to unlock a new companion. Man, sounds like a party in there.
And that concludes this round. Kate is the undisputed winner! And who's this? Wait, who let you? Buddy, I'd find some cover, quick!
I think you have us confused.
Yellow! Looks like what? Someone got lost! Look out!
Was ugly anyway.
You think they done out there?
We don't want any trouble.
Not anymore, at least.
Oh, just peep your head up, you damn coward.
To heck with that. I'm too pretty to go out like this. So you want to talk this out like civilized folk? Or are you just going to bash on my theater?
On either side.
Ooh, yes.
You're able to build pie plants up.
Gage.
Lame. I mean, blah, it's a nice nerd. Dude.
You finished tearing the place up now? Hey! You all done killing each other?
All right.
Why don't you come over here? Show us you don't mean no harm. Look, whoever's out there, we were rooting for you the whole time. Look, whoever's out there, we were rooting for you the whole time. You finished tearing the place up now? Look, whoever's out there...
That's it.
For you the whole time. You finished tearing the place up now? Why don't you come over here? Show us you don't mean no harm. Hey! You all done killing each other?
Is it over? Well, that could have gone worse.
I don't know. Seemed quite the performance from where I was standing.
Are you fucking high or something?
Yes,
why
maybe.
Am I
don't know.
Of course you are.
Still won the fight, didn't I?
You're strung out and getting sloppy is what you are. Of course, I suppose you ain't got to worry about that now. Seems this one just put us out of business. I'm not sure if I should kiss you or have my little bird here feed you your own entrails.
I told you to quit calling me that.
Second's not possible. First, don't want.
I saved your lives. You should be grateful.
Grateful? For killing our meal ticket. Excuse me if I don't rush to embrace our savior. They weren't the friendliest bunch, but keeping those idiots entertained at least kept the lights on.
To hell with them. More'll come. Just need a quick breather and I'm ready to go.
Oh, breather? What? So you can slam more of that junk into your arm? Now.
Nah, you know what? I think this was a blessing in disguise. You caught the end of that bout. What'd you think of Kate's work?
She's clearly talented.
See? At least someone knows skill when they see it.
It ain't your fighting skills I'm concerned with. So here's my predicament. I suddenly got no audience. No audience means I got no caps coming in.
And if you ain't bringing in caps, little bird, you ain't an asset. You're a liability to me and to yourself. So, here's what I'm thinking. What say I let you take over her contract? She goes with you, watches your back.
Look, you'd be doing me a favor while I try to get the place back in order. What do you say?
Me? And him?
Why would you want her to go with me?
Yeah, Tommy. Just why the hell are you trying to get rid of me?
Maybe I just think you deserve some time off. Maybe I like this one's face. I don't know. I usually got a good sense about this sort of thing. So what do you say?
Boy?
I'd like to know what Kate thinks.
Don't I get a say in all this?
That ain't how a contract works. Besides, you really want to stay here? No audience, no caps, no one to talk to, but yours truly.
Jesus. Point taken.
Atta girl. So, she's on board. Now, what about you?
Sure. I could use someone watching my back.
Good. It's settled. And here, take this. It's the purse from the last fight. Exterminator's fee.
Now, just wait a second. What exactly are you gonna do without me here?
You don't need to worry about me. I'll get this place set up right. Maybe find a less blood-soaked clientele. Now get the hell out of here. You ain't welcome anymore, little bird.
You're a real son of a bitch. You know that, Tommy?
You don't have to tell me.
I guess you just come find me then when you want to head out.
How's it going, Tommy?
I'm gonna be picking human remains out of these seat cushions for the rest of my days, thanks to you.
I leave corpses. Well, explore the combat zone. Question is what to do now. Go to dip drop. Yeah, why not?
Did you blow a kiss to me, or was that just your hand sliding across here?
That was just my hand.
Oh. I thought there was bonding there for a moment.
You make me sad.
Okay. Okay, map. Don't ever rub my arm again if you're not going to show any love. Dead drop? Well, there's dead drops all over the place. Why do I gotta over there to go make another one? Reminds me a lot of the Lost in Space robot. What? I found that weird. Glass disappears. Yes, no glass. Why is there no glass? Oh, there's a package. Yay! Okay. Oh dear. One guy.
Target down.
Playing games with me, huh?
Move back, you idiot.
Eat it. Oh, is that what I think you do? Oh, that's exactly what I want on my shotgun. Taking it. Horse.
Oh, that's nice. Assault rifle design is stupid. I wish they'd bring the one from Fallout 3 back, because that... This just looks like they took a machine gun nest and said, hey, let's make it a rifle! It's bulky, it's pointless. I like the HK better. Chicken ammo, okay.
Hey.
Point the way. Hey.
Yep, okay. Wait, I know they got ammo boxes around here where they are.
Can you believe synths are replacing humans with exact duplicates? Makes me sick.
Cool, where do I get mine? What about the ammo boxes? I know they usually have like a couple. They just like move them or something? Yeah.
Hey there.
Have you ever fired a minigun? Chews through barrels like paper.
Ammo boxes, any of those?
Heard you gave those muties at Fort Strong something to think about.
Oh, this one. I need the screws out of that.
Ready to recover another artifact?
No.
If you're looking for ammunition or weapon mods, Proctor Teagan might have what you need.
Ready to clear out some abominations?
Computers. Where's the ammo boxes? Where's the armory?
Don't despair, brother. We're here to save the Commonwealth.
Empty. Empty. Aye. Ooh, caps. Hello, what?
Hello, team. Captain Whitmark here. Welcome to the task force. Operation Winter's End starts now with you. Together, we will knock Eddie Winter off his throne and dump his sorry ass in a 2,000-volt easy chair. Come as a surprise to no one that our operations in Boston have been, in a word, compromised. Winter has eyes everywhere, even the BPD. So our brothers across the river in Cambridge have been kind enough to let us use the Cambridge Police Department as our base of operations. Let's get to work. Good hunt.
Too bad he works for you. Ooh.